we're going to trace the Lyons family sound from Lucious in the early Philly days to Jamal's new album, but I need 7 minutes of stage time, not four.
7 minutes?
Yeah.
You pushing it, Cookie.
Oh, that's what I do.
No. Mr. D Major. Oh, the god of the aces himself.
What's good, B?
I'm so proud of you. I knew you had it. I got something. You talking about Lucious Lyon, classic monster? This is what we're gonna do for the aces.
Well, actually, I was thinking we're basing Lyon Family Anthem off of one of Jamal's. He is Empire's most nominated artist.
And that is a dope idea, because I can produce a remix to the song, and I can add a verse for you and then one for Hakeem.
Wait. You're gonna have to slow your flaps on that. Look, I run the music on this thing.
Hey.
We're gonna...
Hi. You forgot I'm co-CEO?
Co as in co-pilot. I will call you if I need a bathroom.
Aww. But look, wrong, Puff and Stuff? You mad because you've been on that cleanse for a week and you ain't lost no weight, fat ass? Would you like to meet Empire's most nominated artist?
He's looking at him.
No, he ain't. He's talking about the present, not the past. My thoughts sickening, all venom. I'm lost in them,
ready for war. Better pray that the Lord with him. Seeing your face be up there too, Cookie?
It'll be obsolete before they ever finished it.
Hating ass. Oh, Jamal, come here, baby.
Hey, ma.
You know D Major, musical director for the Aces?
Of course. Congrats, man. I'm super stoked that you're doing the Aces.
Yeah, well, I'm stoked about the remix. Wasn't a big fan of the single, but it's perfect for the Lyon Family Anthem.
Okay. I'm not sure what we're talking about. I'm doing one of my new songs.
Oh, no. Your mama traded in your soul.
It's gonna be huge, Jamal. The whole family on the stage.
No, I can't trade in my solo.
Dude, this is the Aces. It's the biggest stage in the world. Now, if you want to be on it, I want to be throwing some hissy fit.